Hi, I'm Javone Prince, and you're watching Silverback Magazine. If you don't know, get to know. Pay me! I am most known for Phone Shop. On E4, Channel 4, I play Jerwayne, Sinclair, Style and Flair. Ladies, hang your coat over there on the hook. Don't get shook. Don't think you're first because I bang Kelly Brook. Mankini or a thong? Man will just go naked au natural. Get me? Man don't need that. Man will just let that out. And then girls will be like, ah! Not like, oh, but that, ah! I grew up from Acton, West Free. All day acting for life. It's okay, man. Terrell, that's all right. Terrell, it's cool, man. Just do your thing. My little one, he's just like, you know, he's gonna be an explorer. Adamant, you know, just does his thing, he's gonna grow. Love that. I grew up in Acton. And then moved around in Ladbroke Grove, Wilson Junction, Park Royal, Kensal Rise, Sudbury, Greenford, just West London. And then I went to drama school and everything changed.
Dramatically.
I started to reside in High Street, Kensington and Earl's Court.
We have an Earl Fresco
lunch. Yes. Drink and drinking Earl Grey tea. And scones. Scones. Do I share any similarities with my character, Jerwayne? I base Jerwayne on a friend of mine, a very good friend of mine. And I don't know. I like to think not, but I know people think like, yeah, you're just like that. That's you. But I'm not. I don't think so. I'm a quiet man. Humble. I get abused in the street. Give me. People shout things. People say sleepy man. People say man say my ting. People say like you go tell Dr. Dre that. People say things. You know what I mean? I got punched in the arm.
No,
yeah, I got punched in the arm. But he was like a boxer thing. Like, he was like, yeah, I love your shirt. I was just like, ah, yeah, woo. Yeah, like, yeah, man, that's a strong right thing you got there. People shout things all the time. And I love it. Like, it shows that they like the show, or there's a bit of the show that they love, a segment or whatever, even if it's a small thing. The ones that do make me laugh is like, bruv, you're not tinging it. Come here, bruv. You're not tinging it. What's the ting you're on? It's like, why are you asking me if I'm on that ting? If you watch the ting, then you will know the ting I'm on. I don't know. But yeah, you get shouted at all sorts. But it's all love. It's all love. And everywhere I've been, like in around London, it's just bare love. Basmati rice all day long. Are you mad?
Is it rice and beans, yeah?
Huh?
Is it rice and beans? Think about it, though.
You can't really do that. That's like a trick question, isn't it? Because like, if you're gonna have the curry goat, you're not really gonna have rice and peas with curry goat, because the rice and peas will sort of like mess up the taste of the curry goat. So you need the plain rice to go with the ting. But if you're gonna have like a jerk chicken or a curry chicken or a boiled chicken and cook it down, or then you're gonna have like the long grain rice and peas. Then it's hard. But my favorite meal is curry goat. So I would have
rice. You've got rice and peas.
I'll have a curry goat of white rice and macaroni cheese on as a side thing, right, with a little bit of plant in. I might cut two plant in and put that down.
Right. Any coleslaw?
Sometimes. So you're making me salivate right now, and I'm in the South Bank, and there's nothing around here.
of that. Nature.
Yeah. Might get hummus. They might do jerk hummus. The baddest channel on YouTube. It's yo, man. You look, yeah, it's you.
Silverbackmagazine,
right? Listen, that's why I'm here doing that. You see me doing SB? You see me doing like Grand Daily? You see me doing them, everyone? No joke, I would love to do Grand Daily, SBTV, holla. Grand Daily, if you're looking for a presenter, do you know what I mean? Just holla. Yeah, that Silverback magazine, they ain't got nothing. I just did this because, like, you know, employed. No, joking. Silverback. Just playing.